Okay, and here we are at the Ballynoe Stone Circle in County Down, and head up this laneway, which you go up for about a quarter of a mile and then it'll take you to the Stone Circle. So this is without doubt, I would imagine, one of the loveliest parts of County Down. As you can see, this is an absolutely stunning walkway here, which will take us down to the Stone Circle. Absolutely amazing. So we'll go up these wee steps and see the view that we get from here. Look what we've got. Okay, and here we are now at the Stone Circle, and this is what they have to say about it. So this is the Stone Circle. As you can see, this is just stunning. Here we go. And where else in the world would you go to a monument like this? And not a sinner about, just myself and my family, and that's it. Look at the views. Now this is the mound, not number one now, that's in the middle of the Stone Circle. And here is this is the furry tree, as you can see. This is a blackthorn. Will you leave your money for good luck for the furries? Actually, two stone circles. As you can see, there's a mound with a circle of stones around it, followed by this outer circle of stones, and into that, I've noticed that there's two sort of outline stones, and these go either way, almost like a cross. There's two wee There's the mourns in the background. Again, some outlaw stones scattered around. Hi, Maeve. Well, there it is. The Ballynoe stone circle. Definitely worth a visit if you're in County Down. Anyway, all the best.
The heaviest feature of this monument is the
so that's it, the Ballynoe stone circle, and I reckon that it's 5,000 years old and only discovered in the 1930s, which is interesting. Anyway, I'm sure you can Google it for the information. And all the way down to the stone circle, you come across these little furry gardens and furry doors that people have made. Lovely. Spot without doubt.